Hello, 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 everyone. Thank you for joining us for our business opportunity Zoom webinar tonight. I'm your host, Melissa Temple-Agosta. I am an international director with Canaway. I've been here 3.5 years, for those of you that I haven't met or those of you that are new to Canaway. And I just wanted to welcome you, whatever brought you here, whoever invited you here, for whatever reason, some of you are here to check out what we're all about. Some of you are looking for a safe, reliable product for yourself or your family. Some of you are looking for a business opportunity in this amazing hemp space. And for all of these reasons, we're here tonight to do this presentation for you. So let's get started. And before I forget, I just want to make sure that afterward, you reach out to the person who gave you this link or invited you here to ask any questions, since this isn't as interactive as some of our Zoom webinars are. But it's my pleasure to bring you this information to help you find out more and to make a great decision. So first of all, go to the first slide. Okay. You know, when I first met the founders of our parent company, they said to me, Melissa, it's really important to know the history, because history tells you what's important. History also repeats itself. But history gives you clues to what the future will hold. And the history of hemp gives you a lot of clues in terms of what this future is all about and what we're actually seeing come to fruition now. Because our very country was founded on hemp. All of the founding fathers had a hemp crop. All of the first colonies had to have a hemp farm in order to be a colony, because hemp fed the livestock fed the people, and the people had these elements now in their body that kept them healthy and resilient against their new world. Hemp was a staple crop in our country, and it was vilified because of a lot of wealthy individuals who were worried about what hemp would replace. Hemp would replace a lot of things in their minds, and, you know, instead of just joining forces and starting this lucrative industry a long time ago, they kept it down. And so our company is a hemp company. We are solely devoted to hemp and all of the things that come from hemp and moving it forward. And we've been doing this for more than 5 years. I don't know if you knew this, but 90% of all the medicines in the past, and you see that here on my slide, in the 1800s and early 1900s, were derived from hemp. So our bodies need hemp, and we'll show you why. So this is always the question that I get before everything else. And I have to say that I had to learn this too. You know, hemp looks different. If you're looking at the slide, you can see that hemp is a tall, stocky plant, much like bamboo, and marijuana is a short, bushy plant. But this is like a citrus fruit. There's a lot of different citrus fruits, right? We call them all citrus. They come from the same genus, rather. So hemp and marijuana both come from the same plant family called the Cannabis sativa L family. And you see that on the left, hemp is bred differently for its high CBD content, its industrial purposes. They use hemp to do a lot of things, and that's why the history was so strong. Building homes, feeding livestock, making clothing, making sails. How about making the paper to write the Constitution on? So hemp has many purposes, and we represent a lot of those in our lineup of products that we offer. And then you have marijuana on the other side, which is of course known for its psychoactive capacity with a high THC, but marijuana is also medicinal. So we focus on the hemp side. We focus on being able to provide a plant that has a cannabinoid in it and multiple cannabinoids in it that can help you get healthier and not high, and that is legally accessible in all 50 states and all 28 European Union countries. And we're going beyond that too, so stay tuned. So what are these cannabinoids I keep talking about? Well, they're special compounds that are found in hemp, and there's over 100 of them. These chemical compounds are cannabinoids, terpenes, flavonoids, antioxidants rather. So in addition to cannabinoids, we have all of these amazing other elements that are naturally in the plant that have this ability to tap into a system in our bodies that regulates all of our body functions and creates balance. We need these cannabinoids in our body, and we get them a little bit here and there in our everyday foods and herbs. Hemp, by the way, is one of the 50 fundamental herbs in traditional Chinese medicine. So it is an essential herb. It is an essential food, just like echinacea, flax, kava, hops, and tea, for example. So what is the system that we're activating here? Well, it's really important to know that most medical schools are not teaching doctors, the future doctors, about this endocannabinoid system, but it's changing because of all of the education and the outreach that's happening with companies like ours and others. We're learning a lot and we're passing that on. There are now some universities that are actually teaching about cannabis and the endocannabinoid system and actually providing degrees to teach people how to grow it, how to scientifically genotype it, and so many other amazing things, especially the agricultural aspect of hemp. Because you want to tap into the system. It's your body's largest self-regulatory system. It balances everything, and the big ones are mood, sleep, appetite, and hormone production. So anything that's related to these major bodily systems, you can see the little dots on the diagram of the body over here. There's CB1 receptors throughout the brain and your central nervous system, which connects everything in your entire body. And then there's CB2 receptors, which regulate and maintain the immune system. So you can see they're very much in the gut where all of your internal organs are. And then they move through the entire body. Even our skin has an endocannabinoid system in these little organs that are inside our skin that regulate body temperature and control a lot of the protection against the environment and our immune system of our skin. So it's fascinating. And, you know, we've been looking into this for a long time, and there's many, many famous researchers that have been delving into this. But one doctor that we wanted to share with you here today is Dr. David Allen. And his quote is very remarkable for us. You know, this discovery of this system is the single most important medical scientific discovery ever and will save more lives than the sterile surgical technique. That's a big statement from someone who's a former cardiac surgeon. And we're hearing now that it's being used in emergency medicine and even more. So let's take a step back now. There are websites that the person who invited you here could share you from our Cannaway app or on our Cannaway website that dig deeper with Dr. Stuart Titus on the endocannabinoid system. And what are cannabinoids? CBD is just one of them. But at Cannaway, we have four pillars, and these are what they are. First of all, we are family-oriented. You're not afraid to leave your products sitting out. You're not hiding your Cannaway products. You're not hiding your hemp products. They're for everyone in your family, including your furry friends and your children. The second thing is that everything we do here is sustainable, and everything that we develop for the future is sustainable with the intent to add value to our environment. For example, the very origins of our source of our hemp are non-GMO, never any chemicals, never any pesticides, herbicides, or heavy metals. We use a virgin soil that has been used to grow only hemp for generations. And this pure source is why we say the things that we are able to say. And I'll tell you a little bit more on that in a minute. The third pillar is that we are natural and botanical. Everything that we launch is going to fall under that category, or we won't do it. Fourth, we're driven by science. Everything must be proven. Everything must be independent, third-party, lab-tested, and products have to work and do what they say they will. They have to say on the label what they have inside and have full transparency, because we're giving these products to children and people that really need it for their health, including all of us who are trying to increase the wellness of our families. That's a big responsibility. And it's a responsibility that our parent company, Medical Marijuana Inc., which was the first publicly traded and publicly held cannabis company in the United States, that was their mission, to create a legal pipeline for hemp to come into America for the very first time legally and help people that needed it. And they've accomplished that. And we're only part of that mission, which is very exciting. So we're a company of firsts. The first, if you will, is that Canaway is the first direct selling company in the cannabis space. We started this whole trend that's now emerging. First of all, everybody wants to get into the space now. Of course, it's exciting. We're helping people. We're doing good in the world, and we're bringing back something that has been prohibited. We are participating in modern day prohibition here, and it's a big time in the history of hemp. The second thing that I mentioned earlier is that our company created the global CBD pipeline, and that will keep expanding. Stay tuned. Canaway is the first to establish the quality standards that I mentioned, and because we were the first to establish them, everybody else had to either follow suit or try to create or change. But the standards that we actually established were the best, and now they are the gold standard and the guideline for everyone else in the entire industry, including our triple lab testing. And this has led us to now get a certification that I will show you in a moment, that proves the fact that we have led the way and that we set the tone for everybody else, which is a great feeling. And that led to what you're seeing in front of you right now, which is that our company was the first to present CBD to the World Health Organization. And the topic here was by Raul Elizalde, who's pictured in the screen there with the white shirt and the blue tie. And he is an amazing human being who has done so much in the world to send the message out about the power of CBD and the power of hemp. And he went to represent us as a company, he and his daughter, and what it's done to change their lives and to rethink the fact that we are vilifying this ingredient, and things have been changing. This led to, even before Raul went to speak at the World Health Organization, the quality of our product and the fact that we did prove our standards, we were able to actually make a medicine that goes to Mexico, Brazil, and Paraguay. For example, there are people who have to get a prescription. So they call it a medicine in their countries. It's a medicine for all of us, but we don't make medical claims. Obviously, I'm not a doctor. I'm a person who owns a business, who's an entrepreneur, who wants to help people, who has had an incredible experience with our products and with the cannabis plant in my life. And I researched and dug in when I knew that our company was shipping out products for kids in Mexico and Brazil with intractable diseases, that our product was that pure and that trusted, that the medical communities of those countries accepted it and trusted us. That's all I needed to know. But it goes further than that. We actually have the rights to license the National Institutes of Health patent through our subsidiary, Canna Life Sciences. The 507 government patent is not our patent. We have the exclusive rights to use this patent to make discoveries and bring products to market that will help people, knowing what this patent proves, that cannabinoids are neuroprotectants and antioxidants. They are used in the treatment and prevention of many neurodegenerative diseases that you see here. And this is incredible that we have the opportunity to do this. So here's our corporate office. And in the back, you see our CEO, Blake Schrader, our CEO, Dr. Stuart Titus, and our president, Brad Tales, along with many other members of our Canaway team. It's great to be a part of a team and a team that is out there pushing and helping people and breaking boundaries. And, you know, we're causing a stir in a very good way. And we're making headlines. Look at all of these publications that we're in. The news is out, isn't it? And that's maybe why you're here. So this is our family of products and just a summary of everything that it takes to be a Canaway product and to be a part of this family. I've mentioned all of these, but it's about being, not having anything questionable in our products and having full disclosure, using ISO, IEC accredited testing labs, and so forth. All of the things that I've been building up to in this time. And this has led us to this week. Breaking news, we just found out that we have received, along with our parent company, Medical Marijuana Inc. and its subsidiaries, this first set from the U.S. Hemp Authority, the first certification. What this company does is they put you through the rigors. They make sure that you have full disclosure labeling, that you have what you say in your product, that you do what you say, that your ethics are the way that they are supposed to be. Everything must be in line with what you claim and what they see in your testing and in your product. And this is a really important recognition because, as I said, we created the standards. So to actually have the recognition that we are, in fact, amazing and that we are certified as a hemp company that is trusted, that's beyond. We have integrity, we are safe, we have accuracy, and this is going to change everything. This is where everything separates in terms of a company that you trust and that you will go with. And I just wanted to share this with you for the first time today. It's very exciting. The other thing that recently has happened is, you know, we have a lot of different products that we sell. This is one of them. We have full spectrum supplements. One of those is our Pure Gold Liquid. What we do with this product is we actually are able to extract out the THC. We distill it out of the product. So people that are concerned with THC can still have all of the other wonderful elements of the plant, all of the other cannabinoids, all the other elements that we love, chlorophyll, waxes, vitamins, minerals, terpenes. And this is an excellent source of this for the entire family. Because of that, we are now medical community supported for our Pure Gold Liquid. This is the very first CBD product to be included in the prescriber's digital reference. This was formerly known as the physician's desk reference. Do you remember that? Some of you might, depends on your age, right? And this is where doctors go to know that something is a product they can safely recommend without jeopardizing their license, without jeopardizing their practice, without jeopardizing their patients. And that's huge. We are the first. So not only are we in the prescriber's digital reference and we are US Hemp Authority certified, we are a company of firsts in so many ways. I'm just so proud. I hope you can tell through the Zoom. These are all of the full spectrum supplements, and I just wanted to explain to you what full spectrum means. So whether you get it in an oral applicator, which are those white applicators down along the bottom, that's a pure plant material, not mixed with any liquids, or you get it in a capsule or a liquid, that means it's whole plant. Or in the case of Pure Gold, one piece of it has been removed to allow others to enjoy it that couldn't otherwise. So these full spectrum products have less than 0.3 THC, which is the legal requirement for hemp in the United States. Then we have, for those that cannot have any trace when it comes to drug testing, when it comes to government jobs, Department of Transportation workers, etc. There are many people that have very strict guidelines. We have pure CBD that is made only from CBD. CBD has been isolated out from the plant and everything else goes away. So those people have the reassurance. And that's why it meets world anti-doping standards, which the U.S. Olympic Committee uses to gauge what the athletes are able to use. Then you have our B-Bong blend supplements, which are also full spectrum. We use the knowledge, and I don't know if my video is covering her beautiful face, but let me move it down. Dr. Janelle Kim is our formulator with her husband, Craig, and she brought her family's lineage from the Korean royal family of physicians to Kanaway. As she taught us the fact that hemp is one of the 50 fundamental herbs in traditional Chinese medicine, her B-Bong herbal blend works perfect with it. They have an affinity for each other. And this lends itself to detoxification and additionally reducing inflammation and all the things that you saw related to the government patent. However, the herbs just add more to the story. And that's why we have an AM and a PM formula. And the one in the middle is a supercharged pro formula, which is very exciting. So a lot of people will begin with AMPM, have never tried our products before. They have a little flavor in them, natural flavors, of course, sticking to our standards. And it's just a way that they're labeled and it's clearly defined. So it's a nice way to start with our brand. Okay, let's go to the next Sorry, guys. Then we have all of our topicals, our skincare, our essential oils, our amazing salve. I bet a lot of you that are watching this right now got a little sample of our salve and tried it and realized what a difference it made, even just topically on the skin and rubbing it on. It's amazing. It's an entry-level product that a lot of people try first and then move into other things. I use it all throughout the day. I use it on my whole family. Even my pets. And then we have our food products, because hemp is nutrition. Remember, when you take our power protein, you're getting hemp protein. And this helps with a lot of things. But the unique thing about our hemp protein is that it combines with the Bibong herbal blend. The Bibong herbs are unique to a protein powder, and those herbs are specifically designed to help people who lead active lifestyles, recovering after workouts, after a game, recovering and feeling better and having better stamina and more energy and better performance in whatever you do in the course of your day. And the super greens are all about your digestive health. That has a lot to do with the hemp flower fiber probiotic and prebiotic blend, and all of the herbs that are inside. Here's our pet line, and we've partnered with Phyto Animal Health to develop Dante's Pure Hemp Oil and Chews by Dante, and our chew toy, which is a lot of fun. The reason why we partnered with Phyto Animal Health is that the board of Phyto Animal Health has 4 veterinary anesthesiologists on their board. We want to make sure that whatever we give our pets is non-toxic and safe for them, because they're a mammal too. A lot of people use our products for their horses, their cats, all of the other mammals have an endocannabinoid system that can be triggered using our products. So hemp has over 50,000 uses and benefits. We are just tapping the surface of this iceberg here. It's renewable, it's pure, it's an amazing source for all different industries, and we plan to be involved in many of these. It's an exciting time. And one of these is our hemp clothing brand, Hempies. We've partnered with Hempies. We carry the complete line of Hempies, and we have some exclusive items, as you can see there on the left. I want you to grow hemp. It's amazing to give someone clothing that is sustainable, that doesn't sit in a landfill and provide toxic chemicals as it doesn't biodegrade, or that it's disposable clothing. You know, this is something about having our position as a responsible person on this planet. And the clothes are wonderful. The fabrics are soft and incredible. If you received a Prosper magazine, you saw that it's the whole story of our company. And, you know, we were featured in an entire issue of Prosper magazine. And it's really a great way to learn more about us. So if you haven't seen it yet, or if you're already with Canaway, you can order these and share with others. Please do so. It's an incredible thing. Canna Life Science, as we mentioned, they are the ones that hold the exclusive license for that 507 patent that our government has on the neuroprotective and antioxidant benefits of cannabinoids. And this is a sister company to Canaway. A majority shareholder is Medical Marijuana Incorporated, who is our parent company. They're doing a lot of research into what goes on in the brain with traumatic brain injuries and neurological diseases, and how we can affect this with cannabinoid therapy, which is very exciting. This is why we now have a group of athletes that we're joining forces with. This is a big topic in the world of professional sports, high impact sports in particular. And so we've now joined forces with many amazing athletes that you see here, starting with Nick Lowry and moving on to amazing Olympic athletes like Amy Van Dyken, and so on and so forth. I can't wait to meet all of them. We've just added 2 more. And at our Canaway Believe convention in April, we will have speakers like these talking to us about their stories and why they share and why they believe that this will make a difference in athletes in the future and now. And this leads us to ECHO. This is our charitable cause, our nonprofit organization that we support every single day. And ECHO is all about education, collaboration, and hope. We want to be educating people. We want to have a resource for people to discover why they need cannabinoids, and we want to give back. So this is our cause. We've helped already over 60 families worldwide and given over $180,000 in donated products. All administrative costs are covered by the parent company, and you're able to donate to ECHO at any time. You can nominate a family that you know needs help. And these are real people. These are real families and real kids that we've met and held and experienced their lives together. And there's no better feeling than knowing you're making a difference. That's what gets us up every day. And here are some of them. There's Brian Higuera. Hi, Brian, if you're here. And, you know, one of the many amazing families that are experiencing life-changing benefits from our products. I mean, some people watching this, we're just looking for a healthier future. You know, we want to prevent things and we want to have a better quality of life. And some people urgently need this like a medicine. It's their life. Their life depends on it. So it runs the gamut from A to Z. And we do have something for everyone in that case. So it's the right place, the right time. You know, there's over 25,000 studies that show the benefits of cannabis, and it's out there for everyone to look up. So if people ask you, does it help with this? Does it help with this? If you're thinking to yourself, will it help with my condition? Google it, go to ECHO, type in your condition, look at the research, do your due diligence and find out, because this is the time when it's all out there at your disposal, and it's the perfect time to be a part of this. Now, when you get into the business aspect of this, people are spending more and more money on legal cannabis worldwide. Hemp is going to actually overtake recreational and medical marijuana. It probably already has, but it's a multi-billion dollar industry. You can see here from the screen. And imagine if you could be bigger than the whole organic food industry, the US film industry, the NFL. That's the predictions that we're hearing. And the network marketing industry is also on track to be successful in this space. And our founders had the forethought to see this vision, because people trust people that they know, that they love, that they can go to one-on-one, even more than doctors sometimes, sadly. But now we're trying to mesh this world together, and we're trying to communicate to people and say, reach out, learn this, ask your doctor about this, talk to them, learn about it. And network marketing is the way that we're sharing this news, this plant, this industry. And, you know, network marketing is huge. I didn't know about this until about 3.5 years ago, just how incredibly generous of an industry it is, and how it's an opportunity to do something that you love, get paid to fund your efforts to do that. And as a woman, you know, look at the statistic here about women. I had no idea. 74% of people involved in network marketing were women. Women are the caregivers. They make the decisions about their family's budget and the food they eat, the nutritional supplements, their health care, and a lot of the decisions. So it makes sense. So what does that mean to you? Well, we're still very small. And in the network marketing world, if you're under 100,000 distributors, which we are still, now's the time. You have a chance to actually be a part, be a shareholder, be a stakeholder in the company by making decisions and making a difference. It's a ground floor opportunity still here. And it's a ground floor industry, believe it or not, even though it's everywhere, every day you hear news about it. But not everyone's taking the step to be a part of it. So bravo if you did that. It's an incredibly... it's just this amazing feeling to be a part of something that is the next big wave of helping our world, you know. And because we've helped so many people around the world, we've had a 70 times increase in monthly sales, month to month to month to month, for the last 2.5 years. And it's not stopping. This is momentum time, and we're part of it. You can definitely, I know we're running out of time. I promised you 30 minutes, but I want to say, very importantly, you need to understand how you get compensated for your efforts when you join Cannaway. And there are 9 ways to get paid at Cannaway. And you can participate in all of those. Set yourself up the right way, follow the system, follow the plan, look to the person who invited you here. If you are interested in having your own business, there is a proven pattern of activities that helps you do this the right way so that you can start sharing and helping people. And we can explain that. An additional program that is going on this year, which is very exciting, is a stock incentive program. You can actually have a chance to earn stock in Medical Marijuana Incorporated. That is MJNA, ticker symbol. It is a penny stock at this time, and it will be exploding. So you can earn shares. I've been able to earn shares myself, and it's a really thrilling experience to know that you have a stake in the company and that you're making a difference. So look at that, 700,000 shares, 800,000 shares, 1 million shares, 2 million shares. That's a lot of shares in a company. And that's very generous of Medical Marijuana Incorporated to include Cannaway in this program. It's unrivaled in the industry. So how do you get started? You become a brand ambassador for only $54.98. However, this month you can join for $1 with our Fast Start packages, and those packages are meant to get you jump started in your business. So please ask the person who invited you here about that. You set up your smart ship, you set up your process, you get your first three business partners on board, you start training them just like you were trained, and you may all be trained at the same time if you join together, which is really exciting. And you teach other people to do the same, and you're in it together. You help each other, you support each other, you do things together, even if you don't live in the same state or country. We have systems in place that help us communicate, that help us do three-way calls or Zooms like this, or FaceTimes, or Facebook Messenger, any of those methods of communication we use to help people and get questions answered. Here's our value packs. You can see them on the link for the store of the person that brought you here. But I just want to say that however you choose to enter, don't hesitate. Be a customer, be a brand ambassador, participate in this. It's an amazing time, and we are the top brand in the space. Remember, we started it all. I will actually post a recording of this tomorrow within our group. And if someone was not able to join us today, you'll be able to share that with them. If you're a guest here today, the person who invited you can share it with you, so that you can watch it from our YouTube channel. And we just thank you for your time. We're excited to have you on this journey. And best of luck to you all. Have a good night. Bye.